always taught to be prepared. Stay calm, for God is always there. Remember you're inside the Church of Christ. Should you face the vices of the world, be strong and don't be led astray. Be loyal to our God, fight for your faith. Don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth and the light. Show them the way to our God. It's true you're different, but that's okay, because you follow God's word always. Hold on to your faith and in the end you'll receive His salvation. So don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Ba-da-da-da-dee-da. Ba-da-da. Ba-da-da. You are only traveling through this world. Your true home is with God above. So focus on the prize, don't give up. Don't you fear and stand up for the truth. Be brave and God will see you through. So you can always live a holy life. Don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth and the light. Show them the way to our God. It's true you're different, but that's okay, because you follow God's word always. Hold on to your faith and in the end you'll receive His salvation. So don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. You are never alone. Just hold on to your faith, stand your ground, and God will give you strength. Trust in the Lord, be devoted in prayer, and you'll see that nothing in this world will take you away from His care. Don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth and the light. Show them the way to our God. It's true you're different, but that's okay, because you follow God's word always. Hold on to your faith and in the end you'll receive His salvation. So don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth and the light. Show them the way to our God. It's true you're different, but that's okay, because you follow God's word always. Onto your faith, and in the end you'll receive His salvation.